Ahmed Yeremi. I am one of the deputy of the BIB soldiers. I am joining the soldiers to defend my country from the enemy.
Somali has been through a period of 20 years of lack of organized training. So AMISOM, with its all components, we believe we have the necessary expertise to impart to these Somali trainees, and we believe the standards which we already have is best suitable for them, and we expect at the end of a similar training program, they should be able to perform to their best.
We come from training of the karate. We are keeping the time. The teacher requests us to go with him quickly. We have 10 minutes to eat a breakfast and to teach. That is why we are keeping the time.
It is good food. It is enough to me.
My family, their first nationality is Yemen. But my father was born in Somalia and my mother, she was born in Somalia. And me, myself, I was born in Somalia. I miss all of my family and my daughter because they are my parents and she is my daughter. I'm expecting more things in my future. Now I become a soldier. Before I did not become a soldier, I become a father. Okay, if you become a father, why are you feeding your children? Are you enjoying the militias? Or to give them, what do you take the people, such as phone and money and something like that? No. That is why I'm joining soldiers. When I was growing up to now, I haven't seen what's this? Do you know this? I haven't seen this. And a comfortable life. Because we have been fighting for a long time. But now, I'm expecting to become a good government. Now the next lesson is how to clear the rooms. Room clear. If there is something happening in the room, or some people told you that their room is very dangerous people, how to clean or to catch those dangerous people?
Normally in the urban setting, terrorists tend to take advantage of the built-up areas, the built-up infrastructures. So it's very important that you go step by step, clearing one house to the other. Safety precaution, never point the barrel at the back of your friend. You're doing the wrong thing.
Where?
Since they are fighting in towns, they need to get this lesson very, very well. That's why we are repeating it now and then for them to get used to it.
He's guarding the door at the same time, assuming that the room is not cleared to the commander. He's clearing the commander, thinking the room is not cleared. Yes, after clearing it, he will put another cloth that it is now cleared. They should move to another room.
Yeah, my students are eager to learn because they came when they didn't know about these things. Yeah, but now they are eager. They see new things. They are very happy.
Okay.
Then this one enters immediately.
I'm staying here. It is very, 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 very expensive lesson.
Use of covers.
I believe that AMISOM soldiers stand here to assist us every side. That is how I believe it. This one is cleaning gun. If you do not clean away, if you do not clean the gun, tomorrow you cannot do anything.
You know, we have been using it with the gas, eh? The gun use gas. Now if you do this, it remove the whole dust out from the gun.
How is it? Okay, it doesn't need the force. It needs a mind only. I'm checking. This is why my father would advise me to be a soldier. Because soldier, it is a hard person. If you don't have skill to work, you cannot feed your children. But now I'm a soldier, I know skills how to open the guns, what can I call, how to defend the country. And after that, I'm feeling, I'm expecting to be what? Soldier of Escape Force or Steel Force. That's why I'm expecting, I'm not sure. We have to know that these teachers, after tomorrow, they are going in their country. And we have more advantage. We are remaining here, and they are going in their country. Are they staying us for a long time? Are they defending us from the enemy? No. You must take or to memory what they taught us.
That is how you can hold your pistol and support it. Before we go out for 5 minutes break, which weapon have we been learning about?
Yes,
I don't know.
You guys, is it a problem of language? What is this?
Pastor. I remember now.
You guys, we have been learning about
thank you. They told me how to defend the enemy and the kinds of the guns and pistols and karate and more things I cannot include now. It's more things. Day by day they are teaching us everything, day by day. Peace is very, very, very expensive. We will become a head government if God accepts. I'm sure that Somalia will be okay.